Hey, welcome, and my name is Lies.
And I am Scandal.
And we're going to play Possession
of
a
good
fortune.
Fortune.
It's supposed to be
tis,
super.
Tis very Jane Austen, so therefore I do decree we must pick the most obnoxious English accents.
Oh no, so I mean, we have to be Cockney. No. We have to be Cockney, so we have to be
I don't know.
British.
It's because it's Regency, you want to have Queen's
oh, no, so
family
you need
surname.
High British.
All right, so we're going to do, I have a dumb idea.
Oh no, what's her family? Buttsack? What?
It's called, it's Buttsex.
Buttsex?
Could you confirm our last name?
You have begun your journey as a family in Regency era England. Now you must gain money and, more importantly, social status. If you want to succeed in society, seeing your children married well will be of primary importance. Cool. Earning an estate will make you truly upper class.
Yes.
I don't know how many kids
because
we can have in this game.
Feeding off the poor.
But
I
might,
love it.
Like, oh no, we got family member investments, ancestry, invitations, end year. Okay, we can end our ads for 99 cents. For a second there, I thought we, as ourselves, had a 99 cent fortune.
Come on.
The only one open is the top one. That's it. Family members. No, maybe it's not. All right, Benjamin and Amy. Looks like they're getting married right now. Is that like brain power? Uh-oh. Evening shoes. Oh God, I do not know how to play this game. There is no explanation, no tutorial. How do you play as the Buttsex?
The Buttsex.
Alright, so innkeeper. He's got £150 income.
Yep.
Intelligence is 43.
It's probably per year.
Classes, he's done none. So we have it is yearly income, and we have £100 right now. Do we want to put him in class for something? We can't afford anything.
We really can't, so...
So you've got to stop doing that right
I'm
now.
Just
what
looking
can...
at... Oh, my God.
Okay. All right. So, he's an innkeeper. Do we want to choose more innkeeper? I don't know what the numbers mean or anything. Benjamin has already chosen the job this year. All right. Well, then that doesn't matter. Can we really pap on the girl? Like, please?
You're really interested in papping on women.
I'm
That's
just
fine.
Saying, he's boring. All right. Hers, it's all clothing. A handsome bandeau. How do you pronounce that?
Bando.
And is it bando?
Yeah, I'm pretty
a
sure.
A ball habit.
A ball
I'm
habit.
I don't
a
know these things.
Fashion value of one.
Because I don't have the history of
well,
things.
Well, I mean, I don't know either. So this is great. So we're going to play this and not have any...
I really thought there was going to be a tutorial. Hang on. Questions. I have questions. All right. Raise this number using jobs, university, etc. Suitors. Single children have suitors. Okay. Career. Dowry.
Or families.
We got to have babies. So how do we have babies?
Hang on.
Investments.
We can't do that, so we... Oh, hang on. We can't do any of that because it won't let it... Oh.
Right, I just might not be loading?
Hang on.
What?
So I'm going to do... So since it doesn't add any value, so you got to add a value.
Right. You're going to buy a thing.
Yep,
okay.
Got to buy
a
thing.
It unlocks other things. Now we have £51 left to our entire name.
That's fine. We can end the year.
But do we want it in the year? We haven't even had any kids or anything
that's
yet.
As far as we have.
Your family welcomes. Oh my God, we got a new child. Just for ending the year, we got a child.
Hooray!
All right,
family
now
members.
Family members. Baby, can we do something with the baby?
It's also not responding.
Oh
there.
My God, we have two
babies.
We have
babies. Two!
We got Humphrey and Eleanor.
Oh no, and then we can add on things as we go.
All right, they're worth no money at all. Humphrey, you're a disaster.
So pap on the, yep, there you go.
Oh, it's just dressing up. What is all of this?
So is you'll get a top, bottom, like a top, a middle, and shoes.
All right, so we've got $318.
So I wouldn't give anything
I'm
to the
I'm not going to give
right
anything
now.
To the baby. Your babies are useless. Can you do
Can
something
you do
else, Mr. Benjamin, for your money? Brains? Job. Let's try the job. All right. See, he's still an innkeeper.
You pick something else.
Requires none. Shopkeeper is better than innkeeper?
Sure.
Yeah, choose that. He's already chosen a job this year. How the hell do we choose, then? So can we put him in classes?
Do we need to put him in classes? That might be what we need to do.
I think we do. We need to, like, apprenticeship, legal, medical, financial. Let's try financial. I want him to go into money so we can have money.
Hang on. Well, we're looking at what the most expensive thing was, yeah?
We don't know if it's the
University is really expensive. Boarding school, grammar school.
I don't want to put my husband into boarding school. Oh, come on. Let's just pick something.
All right, fine.
Financial. We want money. Yes.
No, yeah,
hang on. Did that do anything? We just do it again. I mean, we can't
no,
afford
we
it again.
No, we can't afford it. I'm like, ooh,
right.
Go do it again.
Like, do it again.
Do it again.
All right, he's already chosen a job this year, so how do we choose a job for next year?
It seems very frustrating.
That's very irritating. All right, Amy, and you can't work, can you? You can only wear clothing. So she's got a top. Can we afford a middle? Should we get her a handsome gown?
Sure.
That should help your social status. And we're going to go in the ear because the babies are useless.
Pretty much.
Oh, yeah, he needs something,
He
doesn't he?
needs.
He needs to not have naked feet if he's going to work hard. Come on, let's work hard and take care of your
Because if
feet.
we increase the fashion, the people will think you're better off or
They
something.
might.
All right.
Let's.
Invitations. Invitations to
Can
what?
we go somewhere? In our really bad,
It's really right
partially
now. Go
addressed
on.
clothes? Mrs. Cartier invites you to a card party at her garden. Sure, why not? Let's go see what it is. Your family did not make much of an impression at the party. Ms. Baker invites you to a card
Card
party.
party.
Nope,
Okay.
not an impression. Right,
That's
can we
fine.
try better? Come on, we need to make a better
This is not.
impression.
There we go.
Right. Miss White. Oh, there was some notable fashion at the party. Ah, one of your family gained plus one fashion.
Yay,
All right,
good.
we need to go to more things. End our year. We have a crappy year. All right, we didn't have any more babies this year. Do we have more invitations? Oh, but we have
Hang
more
on. No, we
money, so we
don't.
don't want to do it until we dress people more.
And also,
How
yes.
do we do a different job?
Choose? Try choosing the shopkeeper.
Shopkeeper. Choose. Or maybe
How?
that is the he's already chosen job, might be right there. Because
I
it
don't know.
says shopkeeper, so we did do
Oh,
it.
dang.
So
Okay,
that is
let's do it.
telling you have now chosen, which is not very intuitive. But there, oh, let's put him through school again, shall we?
Yep.
All right, so he needs another finances.
Okay.
Okay, and then we go back and we put
Put
more
more
clothes
clothes
on
on him.
people. All right, so he needs
As long as it's
an
got a
evening.
single fashion, maybe?
An evening coat sounds important, or like the hat's
So they
expensive.
won't give you any fashion if we do that.
Right, so let's try the evening coat because he doesn't have one.
All right, sure.
Or
Oh, no, he
no, he
does have
does.
one.
What he's
So
got is that. So we need
shoes.
shoes.
But the shoes might be too expensive, so I wouldn't worry about them for right
Right,
now.
okay, so
So
what
can we get
else?
anything else? Or anyone
We
else?
can afford these shoes, but they don't do anything.
At least as far as I can tell.
Let's
Try someone
try
else. Try
try
her.
her. Can we dress you better, my lady? Because it's all about ladies anyway. She'll get shoes. Can we get shoes for you? 209. We can do it. We're gonna get the shoes. Do it. All right. You can't do anything for the babies, I doubt. Well, they're not very cheap. 64, 40. Yeah, they're so small. All right. We're gonna go do invitations and see if we can make an impression. Invitations.
All right, 'tis very important for Miss Lee inviting us to a card party at the country estate. Money gambling, oh good.
Oh, we made some money gambling. We like to gamble.
Oh, clearly, Mrs. Johns invites you to a card party. It's a good one.
Oh,
But
we made a
okay.
little money gambling. We're gambling all the
Oh,
time.
is it because of doing financial stuff?
I don't know.
All right, well, cool. And so we're gonna.
Investments. Do we have any?
Oh.
Oh, we can invest in things. Well, I don't know. So cost, they're way more expensive than what we've got. So that's for later, I'm sure. It's for later. Do we want more fashion this year since we gambled so much?
Do we have enough? I don't think so. Like
We
both of
do
them
to.
were wildly like 200.
I think we could fashion a baby. Because we
Yeah.
have one, like. No, it's too
No.
much. It's all zero.
I told you, it's
Why
not.
do we want anything more than zero? All right, end the year. We are now 3 years old.
Hello?
Maybe.
All
All
right.
right, family members, let's go see. All right, you bugger, you're going to school first. That's our first priority because we want more money. Do we want more money?
Shopkeeper, don't
Okay.
innkeeper, holy cow. Unless.
Wait, should we should school him first so that he can maybe make more money at it?
Sure.
Financial. Right, because none of these seem like they're related to the actual things that are available as jobs right now.
Which is very
All right,
strange.
shopkeeper, do it. Choose. Right. Says you've already done
Oh,
it when you did do it.
maybe that's what it does. He's already chosen, which means he can't go back.
Which is the chosen. All right. So he has no shoes.
Yep.
Yes?
No shoes and no hat.
So should we do the ball shoes? It's two fashion values,
Sure.
not very expensive.
Needs a
Excellent.
hat.
And
Do
now
we have
he's
a hat?
2-1.
Oh,
We have
shoot.
no hat.
We have no hat.
No
So
hat.
forget about hat. We only have 66 pounds
Yeah, we
around.
cannot afford a really fancy hat. Is there anything cheap for her? Cheap for her! Is it cheap, cheap? No,
No,
there's
not it.
not. All right,
Let's
away we
see.
go. So we had two children and we've got invitations. Let's go see what we can do. Miss Garcia invites you to
To
a
a
card
card party
party.
at a garden.
Your family bonded very well at the party. All of your children's neglect
Neglect
bars.
bars.
Oh, Lord, we can neglect our children?
Aye. All
Mrs.
right.
Taylor invites you to a card party at her garden. We have a lot of gardens here. You made quite an impression. Our social status increased.
Oh, well.
Where is our social status?
I don't
I
know.
don't know either. Your family welcomes another new child. We have three now. Let's see if we actually have three. Oh no. We have four. We had twins.
No, we have three. That's Amy's
Amy?
are your
Oh,
wife.
freaking hell, I can
Oh
do
my
this.
God.
Damn it. All right, we had one more. We had.
Hello, my child.
Well, we might. We have Augustus. All right,
We're gonna need
Augustus.
that education.
So what are these numbers here? It doesn't tell us, but
Age.
oh, is there age? So Humphrey is 5 and he's still swaddled. Sarah's Eleanor? Augustus? They all look identical. How sad. All right, let's help him with his education. Oh, you did job first. You've got to do the education.
Fine.
Because he's not educated. He's a plebeian.
He's a pleb.
All right, financial education. Come on. There we go. Back we go. We can do it. All right, what else? What else? Job.
What else count? Is there something else requires grammar school, apprenticeship, legal, financial?
Oh, hang on.
You have 350.
So, can we choose it?
Oh, we have to be the whole thing.
Financial apprenticeship. Okay. Okay, so we have to do the whole thing. So we get back to it. So I would think shopkeeper then. We'll just keep the shop until we finish school. That's what we're going to do.
Pretty much.
Can we get him more clothes? More clothes.
Holy cow.
Oh, they are getting more expensive. Look at that.
Wow, bananas. That's
holy crap. Like the year...
Our social status went up, but dang, we did not deserve it, apparently.
This year, the fashion is expensive.
Wow, bananas.
Anything for the babies cheaper. Buy them a hanky. All right, well, out we go. Maybe one of us is a good gambler. Shall we try it?
We have no invitations.
We have no invitations. Oh, Lord. All right, we're going to pause this because we got an ad coming. An ad coming! So we ended a year with an ad. Oh, family member. Yeah, well, you know, because we started a new year. But we want to go to school first, don't we?
No, we don't need to go to school
first. We hate school. He's not a studious student. We're there! Can we get the financial apprenticeship now? Can we do it?
Please?
Can we be something other than a shopkeep? Yes!
Yes!
We got several. Ooh, merchant. You want to be a merchant?
Let's do merchant. Screw that.
Let's try it. All right. Your family has reached a status level of 30. Opportunities are beginning to open up for you and your small, swaddled toddlers.
They also still have no invitations.
But... No more invitations? All right. So should we dress it? I don't know if we can afford anything. Yeah, the prices are not going down.
That's
again,
the thing that's
they?
Killing me of going, it doesn't seem like... So this doesn't seem... I would say, I appreciate maybe they put a lot of effort in this, but this just does not seem very...
Like, I don't know what any of these... Do.
You have no fashion.
Also, like,
just
neglect.
Fashion for...
Yeah, like, I don't know. Also, where do you get more money? We can't even afford the investments yet. I guess you're just supposed to blaze through the years, maybe. Just, like, burn it through. Be like, goodbye, years.
We have more invitations. That's
still no invitations. Can we invite people? That would be good. All right, so we did the financials apprenticeship.
So, hang on. So
what's going to help with our job?
Hang on. So...
All right, so we are a... Or we were
What can we pick that will have a crap ton? Because screw that.
Banker? What was the banker?
Mayor. Parliament.
Requires university. Hang on. You left it. I was still reading.
Oh, you don't know.
I was
Who
still
cares?
Reading. No one
these
cares.
People have no, these
reading.
Guys have no investment. They're just little pips on a screen.
That's
you
true.
Just put them through stuff.
All right. 5, 6, 7, 8...
No,
yeah, Parliament is really the university.
Yep,
all right,
university.
So can we train in university? Like, is that just a thing?
University.
Oh, that's expensive. It's not completed all the required prerequisites. Oh, boarding. You have to do boarding school first.
No, thank you. Boarding school's down below.
Lame. Where boarding school it is?
Grammar school.
Grammar school.
Holy
oh,
cow.
Lord. Gotta do everything. Well, grammar school we go. You're going to learn to speak, my dear. Because
we still have no clothes.
Apparently a disaster. How are we supposed to afford anything in this game?
It seems pretty
weird. I don't know. Well, and ancestry? No, because we know our kids marrying off to people. We're just waiting for our kids to get older, aren't we? That's what
pretty
we're
much.
Doing.
I.
Okay. And yeah. There we go. We get more invitations. We have some more money, so that's good. All right. Let's go get through grammar school, because damn, really? I wonder if they needed some kind of apprenticeship first and we actually picked one of the right things, you know? Who knows? All right, we got some money, but it's not going to be enough money.
Yeah, why did that explode
nothing.
Why
did
so
it suddenly
high?
Did? It's just like through the roof, my dear. All right, so we're going to do the 429 or the 531.
Ooh, banker.
Should we be a banker?
Let's be a banker, dear.
Let's be a banker. Dear, why
Darling,
don't you be a banker this year?
Let us be a banker.
Love, could you?
Oh, Humphrey.
Oh, Humphrey has
he
grown
He can educate,
up.
Yes.
Yes, learn something.
Ooh, do we have to stick them through school?
Shall we do, I mean, can he start with grammar school? Yes, yeah. Let's start there. Could we do several rounds of that so he's more marriageable? Do we want to invest more in him than his parent?
Well, that's the thing. Are you
Let's doing... do two. Done.
Okay, and then we also have...
She can go as well. I mean, girls. Oh, they do. I was going to say, it's got to be different for the girls. It is.
It's got to be very...
It's so much different for the girls. Decorum.
Yeah, we can start
She
somewhere.
Must be decorous. Decorous. Because if she's not what is intelligence? Boys, domestic. She's
Marriage
super
affinity.
Domestic. Look at that. Okay, invitations. Let's take our children out on the wait, do we have the other child wasn't grown up yet?
Yeah,
right?
No, not at all.
All right. Mrs. Lopez invites you to a card party at her London
Lopez.
House. Oh, it's not in the garden, it's a London house. Your family made a little money gambling. Well, we gamble a lot. Mrs. Robinson invites you to a conversation at a country estate.
That's a little wild.
One of your family members' fashion was too passé. Oh, they have lost a point.
Hang on, do we have to do investments? Is that what's killing us?
Maybe. I don't think we can afford any of them.
It's 50.
Oh, it's only 50. Sure, let's buy something. In the store. I don't have money to buy the investment. See, it's not 50, it's 1600.
Oh, it
cost
is 1600.
Value.
Dang.
So yeah, see, like I said, they're all terribly
That's
expensive.
Ridiculous. How
ridiculous. We're so poor, it's stupid. Oh, look, family members. All right, well, first things first, we're going to take care of Dad because he's the one carrying the whole train right now. So he's going to go to grammar school.
You can put him through grammar school all the way if you want.
I don't know that it doesn't love it. All right, grammar school's done. Now we're gonna focus on work this year. All right, so innkeeper, shopkeeper, what can you do that's the most and the best? What have we got? 520 is the only one, yes?
No, because there was other ones that opened up, yeah?
Well, they did, but they were less.
Were they less?
Yeah, they're less.
Than 520?
I tell you, it goes up.
All right, well, I wasn't looking because I couldn't see over your hand, so
oh,
sorry.
Oh, I'm so sorry. In case you didn't know, we're playing on a tablet.
Tabletto?
It's a tablet.
What's a tablet?
All right, we've chosen it. He's chosen it. Good. All right. Her fashion's probably not important because we need to marry the kids off. So let's see if their fashion's cheaper after we get him through something. Grammar school. You should speak better, my dear Humphrey. All right. Can we afford anything for you? Are your clothes cheaper since you're such a disaster?
No, heck no.
They're
looked at this
really
before.
Not.
They're full
like,
of crap.
Freaking.
This is very frustrating, actually, going this field.
It thing. Is. Like, what are we doing? And she can't quite afford more decorum. She's less decorous. All right, baby, next year you're going to be marriageable. I swear, at age... How are they suddenly 28? We've done like... Oh, wait, no, 9.
Oh, my
9?
God. 28 is your wife.
I know. He goes out
Why
in the
do
world
you keep...
at 9 p.m. At 9, 9 years old. Mrs. Adams invites you to a...
Conversation.
At a country estate.
That's are the we... only thing I think
Well,
of
we've got grammar.
Yeah.
You made an impression. Yes.
Good.
Because of grammar school, I tell you. It's all grammar school. They're so terrible with money. Like, wow. All right, so you've got
grammar
your grammar
done.
School, now you need boarding school. We're sending your husband to... What happened? It just blanked out. Well, we can't afford any clothing, so boarding school two for you. Let's see what we can afford, because it's probably just the same job until we finish something. I bet you it is. Oh, Lord, it went away. It's
Banker?
Gone. Banker pays less now.
Oh.
That's disappointing, and everything else does not pay more, so... Banker it is. You're going to be crap at banking, my dear. I'm sorry, dear, but you're too busy at boarding school. You didn't do really well at banking. All right, well, let's educate Mr. Humphrey some more. At grammar school.
Ugh.
Yeah.
That's as far as...
And she still can't go to school. I'm sorry,
Wait,
Eleanor.
Yeah, we can.
Oh, because it's 21. All right, more decorum for you. You need to make a good impression. All right, that's it.
We can't put clothes on him, though.
No, everyone's going to be naked. It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. Miss Williams invites you to a card party at her country estate.
Estate?
Latest fashion.
Ooh. The fashion at the party was the latest from Paris. One of our family figured out how to copy it for free. I love them.
I love free fashion.
Oh, here we go. Dang it. Here we go. So it looks like every 4 years is an ad to play for free, and the game, if you pay for it, is 99 cents. All right. Well,
I wouldn't necessarily... pay for it, but maybe I'm just
Since I can't understand the game, I'm having a hard time wanting to pay for it at all, to be honest. All right, I need to get a job, Dad.
Dad job.
Intelligence and banker. Yeah, well, you know what? Maybe you could move up from banker or civil servant. I wonder if picking a job affects your next one
more
at
than
all.
Wow, merchant is more...
Civil servant, I thought, was
more useful. Yeah.
Merchant. Oh, yeah. Merchant is.
Yeah.
All right, and then 436 and the other one is... Also, I think civil service is more on the line of what we want to do. So if it affects other things, I would like to try that.
Sure, why not?
Let's do it. Go be a civil servant, my dear. Go learn the ways of the people. All right, Humphrey, it's time for you to start earning your way in the world. All right, and you need to be as decorous
at 11
as possible. At 11, you need most decorum. Good job, child. Oh, hello, Augustus. We can't afford to teach you anything, so you're trash.
Pretty much, actually.
All right.
Miss Williams invites you to enjoy a conversation at her garden.
Do it.
were bonded well. Children neglect bars. Good. More family don't make much of an impression at that party, but with Miss Hall.
Len.
And other Miss Hall is also sucky. Your family...
We still didn't make it. She keeps trying, but we're just not very interesting. That's just what it is. All right. Family members, we have some amount of money. But
our class dropped quite a bit by picking civil servant, friend.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, we were at 40, now we're at 30.
Oh, well, I didn't know they affected the class because the tutorial didn't exist.
I know, there is no tutorial. Actually,
like, this
shockingly.
Is just as the first time we've opened the game, and there it is. All right, so...
See, over here, I think it actually does... Well, that's very silly.
It shows, like, that's 31.
What is going 32? On with how much you are and are not earning?
35. I don't know. And also your percentage of importance goes up or down. That's it. We already did it.
We did it. Okay,
we did it.
Good.
We spent money on it. Now we can only send one child to do anything this
so
year.
So Humphrey is going to do something, I guess.
So Humphrey can go to boarding school?
Nope. He can't afford it.
He can't afford it. Ha ha. Then she gets decorum. You are too expensive, so she gets some decorum.
Ba 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 da da.
Oh, you can't afford... Wait. Oh,
oh
no.
It went up.
Nothing. All right.
It went
so
up. Oh.
Augustus, what can you do? Apprenticeship legal. Well, let's send... He can't go to boarding school. So, shall we do legal or medical? We could do medical if we wanted to, but it doesn't tell
well,
anything
Lordy,
about
this
it.
This is frustrating.
What do you think?
This is really like boot sex.
Yeah.
All right, so let's say just legal?
Legal or medical. Are doctors very respected back in the time?
I don't recall.
I don't either. Everyone hates lawyers, though, right? I don't mean that, because honestly, I respect the heck out of lawyers.
Right, you really kind of got to. All right, invitations. Mrs. White for a card party.
Are we going to gamble?
Shall we go to the card party?
Honey, you don't make any money, so I'm going to gamble.
Lost some money.
Oh, yeah, we lost got... £10.
You're an idiot. Why would you have spent that money?
Dang it. Well, goodbye. All right. We didn't have any more babies, though, so...
Yeah, we're clearly not into it.
We're not just not into each other. Oh, we're at 40 now. Percent, whatever that is.
Yeah.
The boot sticks are at 38 total. All right, so we've done that. So we need a military commission. Can we do university now?
Is a military commission?
Yes. Because the university was what we needed for the better job. Because nobody else can get a job because they're not old enough yet.
Yeah, pretty much.
All right, so let's see. Those ones, different social status. Why? Why? Merchant. Banker. Are any of those, like,
judge.
None of them are actually good social status at all.
Oh my god, so we're not just earning anything. This is ridiculous.
So do we want to be a banker?
Sure.
That's 35. And this is 32 for a merchant. Those are the only ones with the same value. Choose.
Oh no.
And it went down, right?
No, actually it went up. Wild.
All right, so Humphrey can go to school again because we can afford it, I imagine.
No, we have £9, friend. You
oh,
spent
nine.
That on university.
Sorry, the university is expensive.
Gone.
Your dad's very, very... needy.
Card party. All right. All so right. Potentially more
country state.
I guess.
Oh, too fashion. That's good.
I guess.
All right.
I have no idea.
The conversation. We didn't make an impression. Another conversation. Oh,
total
look, we made an impression.
One.
People are good at talking. Goodbye.
Still cannot.
I think this is the whole game, actually.
I have to admit.
Like, this seems like the whole entire game.
It's a resource management game.
But it's all not right. Even. The only resource is money.
Except that also, yeah, I'm going like, what matters about it?
Your child Eleanor's neglect bar is rising. Do something for them. I mean, that's Eleanor? All
oh.
of them are rising. Right, well, does sending her to school do something for her?
Decorum, I guess? We can't afford us anyway, so.
Yeah, does that make it better? Yeah.
Yeah.
No. Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
All right, so then
give
we need
him
to
attention.
Do something for him. And, well, can he afford boarding school? He can. There, now his neglect is gone, yes?
Yep.
All right, and now we just have Augustus, who's slightly neglected, because we've never done a thing for this child
you
ever.
You can't do crap for him, too
and
bad.
We can't afford it anyway, so goodbye. All right, invitations, where are we going?
Card party.
Garden! Oh, what is this?
Aye. What the world? Try sit out.
The only option is sit out.
Sit out?
Sit
That's
out?
All we got.
One of your family members' fashion was too passe. What was that?
What the world? That was super random.
I don't know.
Huh?
Sit out was the only option. I tapped her. Oh, maybe I just have to pick the person. I don't know.
No, I have no idea.
All right, so we don't have a lot of neglect. Well, Augustus is feeling neglected. Our poor child Augustus. So we've done...
Try legal.
Legal. We already
Keep
did
doing
legal.
Legal. Do more legal.
But more legal, okay. More
we
legal
We have
for
legal.
You.
Yes, you're right. Keep doing it.
All right, keep doing it. Do it harder. More legal. So...
Two. military commission, I guess?
Because we can't afford
university.
Because
we can't, yeah.
I don't really want to send him on a military commission.
That's fine. Pick a Let's job.
Just, we'll get a job and we'll just save some money, actually, because, you know, we need 430. Something for 36. Or 26.
Hovering.
Yeah, you're a crab at this, dude. You took forever. You got married and started having kids before you knew what you were doing.
You mean where it requires money to get money and how, you know...
Quiet, you. Oh, look, he can get a job. Humphrey can get a job. I love you. At 15, go to work, my dear. 243, 25, 430.
Civil servant. Good gravy. Put him as a civil dang servant,
We're
going to
put him as a civil servant and drop social status. My 15-year-old is going to compromise our social status by becoming a civil servant. Go, make money, Mr. Humphrey. And then that's, can we do something for her? Like, how far does decorum go? Do we want to give her something else? Modern language, music and art might impress somebody, but I don't know what
this is. Yeah, like, this is, I don't know how in the world you get
I'm gonna save money.
Far enough or high enough, I don't understand.
I don't know. Invitations.
Mrs. Moore for a card party at her London house.
All right, can you choose Humphrey? Mysterious, oh, dance, let's do it. We did have an option. Holy crap, there is another piece to this game.
Good job.
That's adorable. All right, Eleanor.
Dance.
Isaac, like, well-informed.
Status 57.
With nothing to do. Dance! We're going to have both of our children dance with people. Let's do it.
Yes, let's
this
do it.
We're trying to marry them off. This is it. We're trying to marry them off. You have to wait through the song. You have to wait. I only made a little money by gambling. Yeah, but did we make an impression with the people we danced with? That's all I care about.
That's all we need.
Did we impress them? I'm so charmed. Something. Wait, investments is lit up? Do we have one? Oh, we could... No, we can't even still afford one. Why was it lit up?
I have no idea.
I don't know. We have number owned zero, so why was it? I don't know. All right, family members, hello. Greetings to you. Let's train you up some more, shall we?
You have 1,200, by the way.
Yeah, I know, because you know, my son was working, you know?
Yeah.
Why won't you make more babies? Damn it. All right, so we were doing the university.
University.
More university. Good. Maybe you can do something better. Who knows with your life once you get to somewhere else. All right, 3, 4, 47. Banker, that's your best one, is 447. Well, it's a good thing you have a working child in the house now, because you are a disaster. All right, Humphrey, you need education. What was he doing?
Boarding school.
Come on, board your school. There we go. Let's do two. Okay.
I'm surprised.
Do you want a bit? Whoa, there is a love.
Marriage, yep.
There is a love option. Well, let's get him a job, I think. Before he runs off and doesn't give us any money. I don't know if that's the case. He might actually start giving us family money. Who knows? It looks like 376 is the best he can do. So let's have him be a civil servant again. Yeah.
All right, cool.
So, Humphrey, what is this? Yep.
All right. Marriage abilities, 31.
Oh, charm, intelligence, inheritance, 0. Well, that's a thing. Oh, we can add inheritance, it looks like. Mercy is a well-mannered eldest daughter who has two claims on her attention, past kindness and present suffering.
Amelia is a charming aristocrat who has neither beauty, genius, accomplishment, nor manner.
Yeah, no.
Sounds horrific.
I don't really want either of them. And since we're not having very many kids, I think I might wait, see if we get another dance.
Sure, what?
That's kind of me. What do we got for Eleanor? Something good? Isaac is a well-informed baronet who has nothing to do. Baronets being, I run land and, you know, anything. He's got an inheritance. Nicholas is a commonplace gentleman who has not been brought up to understand the possibilities of a rattle.
The propensities.
There we are. Let's try it. Shall we marry her off to Isaac?
Sure, why not?
Do it. You have successfully married off one of your children. You look forward to the prestige and benefits this union will bring. That's a baronet, so let's try it out. All right,
Invitations.
We have money.
Invitations. You got money from her getting married off,
we
yes.
did. We got paid to marry off our child. London house. Go to the London house.
Oh, no.
Oh, we have to pick one. Let's try the dark-haired one. Mysterious
Dance.
Stranger.
Mercy.
Oh, I'm going to get another mysterious stranger. I want a different option. Let's get to know somebody else. I did like the dark-haired one.
Uh-huh.
We'd make a striking couple together. Dark hair and all that running about. Okay. Too fashion. That's good.
All right.
Invites you to a conversation. You made an impression. Good job.
Ooh.
All right. So can we... What is this new girl now? Like? Oh, she is.
Phoebe.
Clever heiress who has invariable insipidity,
insipidity,
for even her spirits are always the same. I want to try it. Want to do it?
Sure, why not?
Will she say yes? Oh, we married her off. I mean, him off. She's married off. All right, we get more money. Do we want to do something? Like, can we finish, like, a job, maybe? Like, Benjamin, you're a disaster. Can we get you through university? No, we could do one more, and that's it. Well, next year you're getting through university, Mr. Benjamin. You're going to become a proper gentleman who actually runs a household. Goodbye.
Woo!
All right, we got some money. We're going to see if we can finish our university and get a better job.
Yes.
Ooh, which opens up upper-class career opportunities. Gives you more status in society. Excellent. Let's go work one of them, shall we?
Please. Dear please, we God. Need something else.
We're terrible at this. All right. They don't look a lot. Okay, six, seven, a doctor. We can be a doctor. Ooh, mayor.
Parliament.
A judge.
Holy bishop.
Crap, a bishop. Who wants to be a bishop?
Me.
50, do it. Our husband is a bishop. Achieved an upper-class job. Your power and influence are growing. Ooh!
How realistic.
All right, what about our ridiculous child? All right, apprenticeship legal. We can't even develop our wife. That's terrible.
I know. Isn't this actually pretty awful?
Pretty awful. All right, you finish your damn boarding school, shall you? You are a disaster. That's okay. All we can do. All right, and go get a job.
Oh, and the daughters are useless once you marry them off.
Yeah, well, they just are decorous enough to attract someone, I guess. Decorous enough. That's so lame.
That's really unfortunate.
It's very, I mean, poor, unfortunate child. Useless. It's Mulan. The only usefulness is marriage, right? Yeah. Making a good match. Still a civil servant, my dear. That's all you know how to do. All
we
right.
We need to get him a different
job. Augustus, you have
job
possibilities?
Job.
Job. Hang on. All right.
Yeah,
no,
he hasn't danced
have
with
them.
Anyone yet.
All right. So,
there you go.
Let's get you a job. You got two options, my dear. Have they an innkeeper?
Sure.
All right, Augustus, go to work at 14. You started earlier than your brother.
We get and Phoebe.
And Phoebe, the useless woman. All right, here we go. Invitations.
No.
Ah, country estate.
Yes, with Miss Clark.
Oh. Mysterious dance. Stranger. Yeah, dance with them, please. Because I didn't
and
know
now
it
I
was
understand.
The first time.
Yeah, I love where they give us directions.
I love the tutorial and how detailed it was.
God, it just let me get through this game like you would not believe.
Yeah, pretty much.
No.
All right. Gained fashion. All right. London House.
Oh, boy.
At the London House. Useless gossip. Well, that's good for us.
Bonded very well.
Yay! No good. Nobody's neglected. Our children are no longer neglected.
Hooray.
Goodbye. Oh, dear. Why is investments a thing again?
Because I think we can finally afford it now, actually.
Should we buy one?
I
don't know, but we won't find out if we don't do it.
True.
All right, we own one. Good. Whatever that does. Alrighty, so Benjamin.
Intelligent.
You've already gone through everything, so that means you're good now, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Right, let's get a higher class job for you again. We don't have to worry about you anymore. That'd be great. So excited. Can you just be the same thing every year? Or does it get, like, randomly?
Lord Chancellor.
Oh, but the bishop is still better.
Hang on,
this is 55 social status, though. We want to do it.
Well, you want more money or prestige?
I mean, the money's not doing a lot for us.
Yeah, I know, right? Let's just do this.
Let's try the prestige. It went up. Yes! And our children are not neglected. Should we put our wife... We still can't afford anything.
We really can't.
All right, Humphrey, can you finish your school?
Nope.
University. Yeah, we can't afford even one class at university. And we're terrible. All right, but Augustus can, right?
Right, yeah.
He can totally
he
go
was
to
in
boarding
legal.
School.
Did you want to keep him on the legal?
Sure, we can keep going legal.
Sure.
I don't know if these do anything.
All right, put them back into jobs, though.
Go all right, them. Back to jobs. Go work, Humphrey. You're 18. You're married. Go do something. What have we got?
Civil servant.
I think it's a civil servant.
That's really all we got.
That's what it is. You're going to keep being a civil servant for years. Take care of your family. You're going to have children too. Because I bet you will. All right, Augustus. Let's do this. Let's make you a shopkeeper. Yeah,
yes,
you're a shopkeeper. Well, go keep that shop brilliantly, my dear. Do it. All right, there's our useless child, Eleanor. All right.
You want to look at his marriage options or are you just going to go
through the invitations
all right,
first.
All right, car party for Miss Carter.
Oh, look at this. So this one is Mysterious Stranger and that one is... Barbara. Oh, because we didn't look at her after we danced.
Yes,
let's dance. Doot loo. What does sitting out do?
Probably not have any options.
I know, but why would you want that? How does it benefit you?
It doesn't help you.
We lost $10.
That's fine.
All right, well, conversation. Useless. All right,
now go look at the dates. I wanted to see the dating people.
Well, yeah, that's up to go to family members and see what have we got available for Augustus. All right, we got Barbara. It's a kind youngest daughter who is a woman with manners as right as they are invariably gentle. She's got a little bit of money. Emily is a pretty daughter of a member of Parliament who spends her days thinking of her pug. Sounds great. She sounds boring as hell, but she's got better social status and better money.
Sophia.
Oh, Sophia is a careless woman of means. Who? Spends her days doing needlework of little use and no beauty.
I mean, they're both ridiculous for higher dowry.
Well, she's means, but that's like, they're both similar social status. I don't know that it matters. I'm going to go with Emily. She sounds like more fun. Ah, you've successfully married off one of your children. Do they ever say no if you propose? I'm curious.
No idea.
Goodbye. All right, investments. Did you do anything?
Apparently, we have...
It costs more, but... We get income from the investment?
I have no idea.
It looks like we do. Because look at how much money.
We are a crap ton now, you understand, though.
I don't know, but we got 2,000, and we also married off, so I don't know. I didn't even know what we've got. Right, but he doesn't need to learn anymore. What if we put him in some clothes?
Sure.
So we've got zero for the hat. Where's the damn hat?
We don't have any.
There's no headpiece.
Those things are so expensive. Screw that. Why is this so costly?
What about her? She's naked.
Oh, my God. Oh, she has shoes and... Why are they so... Okay, I'm having this problem because this game is not progressing in a way that I find to be manageable or make a lot of sense. So I'm a little frustrated. Going,
like, what... what do you spend your stuff on? We don't even know. All right, so he needs university.
Yep.
One university. You know what? Let's just... Can we get one of you through university? Or... Come on.
Oh, he can only do three.
Oh, no. He can only do so many this year. Well,
all right, well, pap him.
Make some amount of sense. All right, hang on. So you're doing... Your apprenticeship, which I don't know if it does any freaking thing.
You can also do...
And then we're going to send you to boarding school, because that's the beginning.
You have to do grammar first.
Oh.
Yeah, this is what...
I forgot about the grammar school. Fine, grammar school, here we go.
Yep, three classes,
that's all you can do. And then everybody else... Why aren't you guys having more children? You're terrible, terrible adults. You have no children. All right, so we are Lord Chancellor last time. What are we going to be this time? Get all the way down there. Oh, Bishop again. A Lord Chancellor is actually worth more than the Bishop this year. Do you want to do it?
Yep, let's do it.
Let's do it. Goodbye. Lord Chancellor, our husband is doing lovely. All right, child, you're 19, you're married, you've had no children. What are you going to do with your life? Apparently a civil servant is all you're
really
going
to
be.
To get him
like, you sound
something.
Very much like an Austen novel if you're just a civil servant. He's just a simple civil servant. He's a very good man, this Humphrey. That's all. All right, Augustus. You too, you're a shopkeeper again, let's do it. All right, let's get through this year, shall we? Can someone have a baby? Like, could we?
Like, it seems rather ridiculous. All right.
It does. All right, have we only got one invitation? Oh, no. And we didn't make an impression in our one invitation. Well, lordy. All right, investments. So it is giving us money,
is
the
it?
Investment. So do we want to buy another one? Because I think that's how you get the money. I really do.
Yeah, but we're trying to pay for people's school.
I know, but we'll still have some left
right,
over if we spend $1,700.
Fine.
I'm going to argue for doing this because it says it's going to give us more. But yeah, see, now it's $2,000 per year.
All right, fine.
I think it's a good idea. I don't know because I don't know how to play the game.
Because I love all those directions.
Yep, that tutorial was just whipped right by, you know? Amazing. Ooh,
Archbishop. Do it.
We're going to do it. We're going to be an archbishop. Your dad's blowing you out of the water, child. Goodbye. All right, university? Can only afford one, I'm afraid. But he was so close. I had to do investments instead of my child. I'm so sorry. Why won't you have any more babies? You're freaking archbishop. Or chancellor, whatever it is. Lord Chancellor. Civil servant, it is. Goodbye.
Lordy.
Humphrey, that's all you know how to do. And can we afford more of his thing?
Augustus? Yeah.
Yeah, because he needs grammar school. There you are. Go to grammar school. Get better. And then work some more. All right, so you need... Like, I really get frustrated. Ooh, a solicitor. You're going to go sell things, my child. Do it. Sell things. All right.
And I have no marriage prospects. Oh, crap. That's what happens. So they can only get married, I guess, that year. So,
or they can only get married once.
What is right?
Because they already have a spouse.
Why do we not have...
Okay, How do we have more children? Conversation. Gossip.
My favorite.
Conversation. Oh.
Yeah, neglect.
No longer neglected, that's good. They should be taking care of themselves by now. Some notable fashion at the party. Well, that's good.
Lovely.
Because, like, yeah, we haven't met anybody. Goodbye. I don't know how to make the pixel. We didn't have any babies this year either. Everybody's useless. I just want to be like Endier, Endier, Endier for like four different times. Yeah, we get nothing because they're not having kids. All right, let's get you through university.
Why is this not working?
Slow down. You have to slow down. All right, Archbishop, what are you going to do this year? As if you can just change careers every year. That's hilarious.
Right.
Well, I'll just do something else if I feel like it. Yeah, I think Archbishop is still a good option. Let's do it. Goodbye. All right, good. All right, and then we're going to finish you through university and unlock better jobs, you walnut.
Yes.
Yes, you're a more important boy. That illustration was adorable, actually. He's like, I'm so important. All right, stop being a civil servant and get the fruits of your labour harvested. Can you be something?
Barrister?
A barrister.
All right.
A minister, a doctor, a mayor. Parliament
and
judge,
judge,
a bishop,
bishop
Lord
Chancellor.
You can be a Lord Chancellor.
Be a Lord Chancellor.
Well, let's have two of us. We must live in different towns. I don't know.
Clearly.
All right, you useless person. Let's get you some school. You can do three whole classes. Grammar school. I will finish a grammar school and nothing else.
That's fine.
All right, well, good
can
for
get
you.
Get a better job.
Yeah, maybe. He might. I don't know. Can you get a better job?
Right. Just as long as you don't hit shopkeeper again.
Solicitor. He's still a solicitor. Yeah, that's it.
Really?
I think that's really it. Dang. He's just going to solicit to people. He's going to solicit himself to door. Here. Sorry, that was in poor taste.
It's fine.
All right, you're all married. Why don't you go bone each other and make some children?
Do you want to do an investment?
We can't afford one.
You sure?
Yeah, the cheapest one was 1600. It's not there anymore.
No, it's 1900.
Yeah, see, and we got only 11.
It's going up. That's ridiculous. Why is it going up and it's not giving us anything?
It is. It's giving us an annual income every year. It says it right there.
It says it's worth 50.
No. Right here. Here we go. So, we're getting that much from it every year.
Yearly income is coming from our jobs and our kids.
Oh.
Our kids are at... My God, you can't read either.
I don't know then. I thought
I'm
going
to throw a pillow at you.
You might have to.
We
got a lot of invitations. Look at this.
All right, conversation with Miss Hill.
Oh, we lost money.
Miss Clark.
We increased status.
Country state.
We did not make an impression, so we couldn't dance.
Miss Jones.
We did not make an impression. We don't have any eligible children, though, so I don't know what we're doing at parties. Somebody have a baby.
Oh my God, I'm going to die.
Oh my God, nobody's having baby. I just want to end the year. That's part of me, just like, be like, end the year. Investment. So yeah, it says it's worth 50. Maybe it goes up sometimes. Who the freak knows? Goodbye. All right, can we get you into better school?
Well, that's your thing wanting to look anyway.
Greetings, Archbishop.
Let's get you in a really sucky position. Still Archbishop.
Right? More Archbishop. I think that's really the best one there is. I think that's the whole tuner. He's already done it. You're already there with your dad.
Yeah, well,
Lord Chancellor, Judge, Bishop, Lord Chancellor. Yeah, because you can't be the other one because that's your dad, right?
Well, why not?
I don't know. You have to move away and you can't do that. So that'd be the end of the word. Boarding school. Now that you're an adult of 19, we're going to send you off to boarding school. But your dad went much older, so you'll be all right.
I'm so delighted.
Delighted. All right. And then...
Job.
I can do this. Hold on.
Job.
I keep thinking we have more kids.
We really don't.
We should have more kids. More soliciting. Do it.
Was that the best one?
I really think it was because it kept being over and over again.
All right, fine.
We have no...
You really didn't look and I love it. Right.
The invitations.
Yeah, we already got everything done.
Can we invite other people to our house?
Why not?
Like, I really want to know. We got no invitations again. You know what? What if I just end the year?
Could do that, but we haven't done any investments.
That's true. Like, it doesn't even matter. Like, you could just end the year and just build up a bunch of money. What are you doing? You just stay the same job and just end your year a bunch of times until you have a bunch of kids. We could try
we
that.
We haven't gone any higher, so you didn't even worry about it because you've already got a job.
Right, we don't have to choose it again, do we?
You don't have to choose anything for him.
Not
choose unless
you're
going to choose
him.
You know, an education for Augustus. That's why you don't want to skip everything unless you're done, basically.
Right, okay, that makes sense. All right, so he's done with boarding school. He's going to go to university. That's all he can do, right?
Yep.
Because his brain is tired. His brain is full.
His brain is very full.
So we don't have to do anything but invitations. We can just burn through these years. London House. Not an impression.
Well, we can't. We have to do now university because that's
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like every year, just university and nothing else. Gambling. We like gambling. Not an impression. Ah, we gained 2 fashion because everything looked great.
You want to do any investments?
I mean, you said yourself they don't do anything.
I mean, they're like, oh, it costs this thing, but it's not giving us anything, which is frustrating.
Yeah, so I don't know. Like, look, we can spend 55,000 on it, and the value is way less. Who knows? I don't know. Putting it in the air, and we'll go put our child through university some more. Get
I
smarter.
Think I'll give it all away. Nope.
No, we need one more year. It's a whole other year to do it.
Wow, this thing is not registering very well, is it?
It's really not. You have to, like, really poke at it a lot. All right, so everybody's got their jobs chosen. They're educated all the way up.
Is the solicitor really as far as he can go? Because now that you've finished school for that other one.
Oh, because he did
you
finish
didn't.
It.
That's all right,
let's see. Can you do something better than solicitor? Let's do... Oh, you can. Maybe. Maybe. The answer's no.
All right, fine, I suck.
Wait, you were wrong.
I'm very wrong.
He can't do it.
Invitations.
All right, invitations. What have we got? Conversation.
Right,
gossip.
Cool.
Goodbye.
And yeah.
Goodbye. All right, so what it's looking like is that basically you're just going to click through tons and tons and tons of years until you get a new baby, because, like, there's nothing else
but
to do.
But they're not doing anything.
They're not. They've been married for years, and apparently they do not know the ins and the outs of, you know, baby making.
Yep.
I thought maybe just, you know, they're just infertile together. Everyone's sick. All right, can we make you a Lord Chancellor as well? Let's see.
Is he that high?
Oh, no. Oh, an Archbishop.
I could be an Archbishop, yep.
Do you want to be an Archbishop? Let's do it. Stay an Archbishop for years and years. All right, there's...
Can you pick a different thing? Hang on. Since we increased our debt, which from like 50-something, can we actually go higher than
Can we
that?
Go higher since we have higher social status? I don't know, because sometimes some of the things weren't there. No, Lord Chancellor looks like the best one, unfortunately.
No, Archbishop is fine, because you've already got selected that job.
All right, well, our social status is wrecked, so... Should we buy her the fucking bonnet?
Sure.
Alright, that's about... Wow, that was a lot. Alright, so we got that for her. And let's help Humphrey out. He's got nothing at all. So
He's
what do
useless.
You want to... Do you want to buy him a middle, or, like, what are we interested in? We could just give him...
What's the highest value thing?
Yeah, this is the highest, like fashion value. Is 14. Uh-huh. Either the beaver hat...
Yep, get the ball cap.
I like the ball cap. And do it. Alright, we'll make our kids fashionable in the head.
Well, pretty much, because that's the only head they're gonna get.
18,
get it.
Yeah, we can't afford it.
Damn.
Should we just wait? We'll just wait. We'll wait for another year. So tell somebody. Somebody can learn something. Country estate.
Hernandez. Oh boy.
Not much of an impression. But we just upgraded our clothes. You walnut. All right. So did he finish yet, or like he's in university, right?
Yeah.
He finished. So they've all got Archbishop. They've all got the best jobs they can have. All we're doing now is just spending money on fripperies. Most fripperies. So he needs a middle, like, or shoes. We got 16 for shoes.
We can't afford increase? Don't care.
We can't afford the shoes.
We can't afford the 18.
Yeah, but I mean, we can afford the shoes. Do we get them?
Do you want to do that? I don't even know. They're like, no, do investments. And I'm like, you can't earn
no
enough
idea.
Money if nobody's having any.
Everyone looks for guidance in your latest styles. So we did something by upgrading our fashion.
We're now at 72. All right.
The butt six. All right. Garden party. Nobody's neglected.
Good
That's
to know.
Good.
Made a little money.
We won some money. Good.
We won
some more money, but we're not having any kids. How do we have more kids? I feel like we should just like skip a ton of years. Like since everyone's educated and all. Because all we're doing is basically buying fashion. What do you
Screw
got?
The fashion
you need
right
a hat.
Now. We have nothing. Okay. Bishop or Chancellor. We really can't. I'm like, there's nothing.
I feel like we're going to do it. All right, hold on. We're just going to skip a bunch of years.
All
right, so apparently what happens is after we did enough years, you get to a new generation. So right here, we're there with the parents of 50, Humphrey's 31, and 28 is Augustus. And now it says new generation. So that will do something. Don't know what. Your family continues to a new generation. Your family status and savings has been passed down.
All right.
Now do we have ancestry? Oh, this is now our ancestors. Oh, Bye. God. Are they going to not make us money anymore? They
you
look,
try
they
family
change.
Members.
Look at that. They look, you look, I don't know. It's funny.
Try family
All right,
members.
Family members. Who we got? Humphrey. Now we're going to lead the life with Humphrey and Phoebe. So he's a Lord Chancellor. And
oh, this is how this starts getting more.
Phoebe's social status is crap. So we need them to have some kids. So they're not going to have kids until she hit 20, apparently. So 16, 18, can't afford.
Any of it?
None of it. You have to stay naked, my dear.
And we've already got him in education.
Right. Everything's done. Wait, what did we do?
I don't know.
That was super fast. Sorry, that looked the same. Garden. $10. A fashion point. Earn some money. And you won some money. I don't even know. This.
Do we need to do it? Hey,
you child. You got a child.
That's fine. But. Oh my god, why does this not work?
You have to tap the picture.
You mean like tap the picture? So. Damn.
Still nothing. Still the same.
What the hell?
I don't know what the investments do. Ah! All right, look. Harriet is our baby. So, is Harriet's clothes cheaper? No, lordy. I hope they last her for 1,000 years at that, that rate.
At price.
Yeah, goodness lord. All right, well,
we can educate the crap out of her, though.
Oh, is she this educable? Time.
No, when she gets older.
Well,
she's
older.
Only two.
No, but she needs to learn soon.
Now!
You can't afford anything.
No, pretty much not.
That's it. All right,
So, my question is this. If it work!
Slow down! Like, can he do better now that he's in charge of everything? Can he educate more? No, he's still got university. He's done.
That's ridiculous.
Like, we could give him more classes and see if it affects anything.
Oh, no, no.
Like, we give him financial classes.
You've done that, that's right.
You want medical?
Yeah, sure.
Why?
Let's do all of them. Okay.
All right, sure, why not? All right, invitations. Before we end the year, let's be socially polite.
The tapping country doesn't work. Estate. It's annoying me.
It is. A fashion point, impress at the party, blah, la 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 la, blah, la 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 la, somebody marry our 2-year-old.
Oh my god.
Right, the investments, do nothing. I don't even know. Maybe we're supposed to invest in something else? They don't seem like they're adjusting either. All right, family members. So now we get to buy someone some clothes? We don't make much money these days.
Well, because there's only one of you.
Shall we get her some travelling mules?
You have to understand, if we buy anything, because we don't earn a lot of money right now.
I know, but that's it. Seems like the whole game is fashion status.
No.
Oh, we should buy for the child so she can get married, right? Let's buy her a clothes and then we'll get her some education when she's older.
And we just wait on the education. The education is the one that...
Fine.
Oh my gosh.
Fine.
You really just invite our baby somewhere? On people, like, I don't care.
Apparently the whole game is putting clothes on people, because that's what it seems to be.
Yeah, for $9 million. Here's putting clothes on people. Also, we can't have children.
Are you old enough to do anything? What do you? Yeah, they're not having any kids. They're just not doing.
I want you to bang.
So we're not going to buy him any more classes because we're just going to wait, right?
Sure, let's just wait.
All right, what are we going to do? No impression. I lost a fashion point. Gossip. Interesting gossip. Not an impression.
Yeah, don't even.
Goodbye.
Care.
Have a kid. Yeah, there we go.
Thank God.
Like, you took forever. Phoebe, what are you doing?
I had two.
How did you have... Twins. Oh, you had twins.
And, you know, they're 2 years old now.
Right. They get born at two. That's how that works.
Because that makes sense to me. Mrs. Roberts, yay! Hello, Miss Martin!
Fashion point?
Miss Martin.
$30? Oh,
I think
dear.
Martin would be very embarrassed.
Not make an impression. All right, here we go. That's good.
I don't even care.
All right, family members, are you old enough to do anything yet?
No,
can't even go
all.
To school yet. Goodbye. Like, it really seems like you just want to crack through all these years really fast. Not an impression. Oh, they've lost a fashion point. Okay. Oh, your kids are going to feel neglected soon if you don't buy them expensive clothing. Let's find out if you can do anything yet. Oh, look, you cannot. Oh, look, but they're not getting neglected, so that's good. We can't raise our social status or anything. So goodbye. Country estate. A lot of useless gossip. Not as good as the useful kind. I guess a lot of just tapping through, they still live.
Oh, brain.
All right, Harriet, let's try to attract a nice husband, shall we? Let's try something like
household
natural
management?
Sciences. Household like, management would probably be more attractive. How many takes catch marriage ability? She's already done 3 classes. I want to see how they affect her marriage ability. She's got 38%. All right, do we need it? We should probably dress her in something so somebody likes the way she looks at least a little bit.
At least a little.
All right, what do you like? Like, there's an 18. There's a couple of 18s. You get the cheaper one if you want to. That's it. That's all
right. I was just like, I can't.
Pick one of the 2 18s. Look at that bonnet. That's amazing.
Right? Yes. All right, fine.
Look at his bonnet. All right, guys, we're going to have to wrap this up. This has been an hour of nonsense. And wow, for goodness sake. Like, it took that long just to get through any of this. Can she dance? Holy crap.
Can she dance?
Dance.
Do.
Can she dance?
Bright cloud music, shall she fly?
She did
and
not.
And we died. Do.
Nothing happened.
Do.
We're going to teach her some more things and hope she... All right, so her marriage ability is 63.
64.
What about if we teach her, like, sewing and embroidery? What happens? Nope.
Domestic.
Just domestic. Doesn't increase her marriageability. Household management does, though. That brings her up. All right, well, that's three classes. So she's as smart as she can be this year. And we can't teach anyone else yet. So goodbye. All right, come on. Let's have a dance. Two fashion. That's good. More fashion. That's good. More fashion. We just gained a lot of fashion. This is a very fashionable year. Holy cow.
This year was very filled with fashion.
Extremely fashionable. All right. How marriageable can we make you? 69. 71. I wonder if anything else helps your marriageability. Oh, well, that's it. That one, 71 was as high as that one could take you. All right, and you still can't learn anything, so you're a disaster. All right.
Miss Taylor.
They've lost a fashion point. No, but the last year was so fashionable. And then
for
we didn't
reason.
Make an impression. Alrighty, guys, well, that is the game. And since Scandal's going nuts and I'm like, what else is there to do? And since Harriet's not actually getting into any of the parties, that doesn't affect your marriageability. That doesn't affect your marriageability. That doesn't affect your marriageability. I just wanted to be really marriageable, dammit. Alright, but we got Bartholomew and Daniel. What about them? They gotta go to grammar school. You jerks in your grammar school. Why? Anyway, so we're going to wrap this up. So I'm Lice.
And I am Scandal.
And thank you for joining us for this really silly nonsense. This is the game. If you want to just like skip through a ton of years and just drive yourself into the absolute floor, trying to, you know, have babies and marriage people off through generation after generation, it could be fun. The words were okay at first, but I am so done here. So take care of yourselves out there.
Enjoy yourselves. And we'll see you around next time.
Bye. Bye.